not going in to rescue hostages. Something tore those guys to pieces, literally. Our job is to figure out what happened in there.